Well, switching over from baseball to softball, section playoffs began today. Bemidji softball comes into the section 8-4A tournament as the 8 seed. They were hosting Buffalo today in the play-in game. The Bison scored 6 runs in the second inning. They led 6-1 in the fifth. Sammy Nistler with a nice bunt trying to get the Lumberjacks going. Nistler safe at first, advances the runner to third. Then later in the inning, Izzy Netto, good production at the plate. Nistler slides home on Netto's 2-RBI double. Jack Scott within 3, but another big inning from Buffalo in the 6th. Annika Stoll with bases juiced all the way to the wall, and all 3 runners scored on that hit. Bemidji's season comes to an end in the 8-4A play-in game. They fall to Buffalo 10-3.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.